To work.
The sun.
Happenstance can be deadly.
I'll give it my all.
Sure thing.
Let's get to it. Let us away. Aye, aye.
Stay focused.
Put me in there.
Out of my way.
I'll manage.
Coward.
Unexpected.
Did the trick. I feel. Let's get to it.
Well done.
I still... I must steel myself. That is that.
No one makes it past me.
Thanks. Much appreciated.
Seemed right for defeat. Is such a...
My effort. Thanks for. Would you look at. Not bad. I learned with. You're laying it on a little thick. Not bad. I could just. Feels pretty good getting a compliment. Ooh! You could make it. Impressed. Ooh!
Not a toy. It is a long.
Excuse me. Thank you very much. A little bitter. Huh? I see now. Huh? No. Huh? Thanks for.
I won't forget all I've learned.
Ah, it's clear to me now. I will master this.
I've grasped it. Hello.
This isn't so hard.
Aha, I'm getting it.
I'm getting the hang of it. Well worth the effort.
But still got room to grow.
You've done me a great service.
Thank you so much.
Appreciate it.
Your performance surpassed my expectations.
Thank you. The battle, if you are victorious, the Archbishop. But the fish, have you had any?
Let me see. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thanks so much.
It's time to begin.
Sorry to trouble you.
I am grateful.
I am grateful.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Pardon me.
Hey!
Let's see, Fodlin.
I think some.
This is my favorite.
I would be like.
The fishing tournament.
Hey.
This cream. This is.
I wasn't expecting. My fuck, I think he is.
Please take my apologies. There are not many chances for real fighting here. I will keep training now. I need to have more training for the future.
What?
Yes. Ferdinand, please.
This looks delicious.
Thank you.
I've eaten many...
Eating to...
Hey!
Let me see.
Oh. Huh?
By the by, gotcha. Nope, not mine.
Lady Reyes. Oh, you found it, huh?
Professor!
Here. I patched up the clothes you gave me. Hey, thanks. You've helped me a lot, but ever since you patched up my sleeve? Craft? You mean my embroidery? Yeah. When I saw what you were doing, I thought, what the heck is that? But it turned out to be a nice touch, once I was actually wearing it. Practical, too. When you're embroidering, you patch up the torn parts with new cloth, right? And that strengthens it, so the same part won't break as easily next time.
I'm glad you like it. At first, I felt like you thought it was stupid. I was worried you secretly hated me or something. It made me pretty scared to show you my stitching.
So, thanks, Bernadetta.
Oh,
what'd you make this time? A hornet, huh? You do like the scary critter.
It zips out from the trees and strikes, just like you.
I sting like a hornet, do I? Actually, I like that. You know, you ought to be more confident.
Well, what?
You're good enough at sewing that you can make a living out of it. You should take pride in that.
Oh, no. I could never do that.
That's not true at all. Maybe I'm a better fighter, but we can help each other.
Friends?
Hey, come on.
Of course.
Yeah?
Get your clothes torn up as much as you want.
Right.
The Myrmidon.
Ha! Suit yourself. My gut says the odds are in favor of that mercenary. He's clearly a seasoned Yeah. Right when I open my big mouth, he goes and loses on me.
I win. Again. Had enough, Boffett?
Damn you, you've won every round. The fights are rigged. Admit it, that's the only explanation.
Of course they aren't. It's not like we're playing for money. We wouldn't be so foolish now, would we? You're the one who started this silly game anyway. So out with it. It has to be juicy, though. Something that leaves you a bit... vulnerable.
Why did I agree to these stakes? If this losing streak keeps up, you'll know enough. Let's see. Okay, got one.
This one again? You obliterated the ruins, and the lord who found out put a price on your head.
Good story bears repeating, yeah? But it seems I'm all out of anecdotes. How about I take my shirt off and let you look your fill instead? 2 full minutes.
Oh, come now. As if I'm interested in seeing your sweaty torso for the umpteenth time. If you're fresh out of stories, then I have a question for you. About your crest.
Hit me where it hurts, why don't you? Is this your idea of negotiation?
Perhaps. Or perhaps I'm simply curious. Tell me, how did you come across such a... To my knowledge, nobody within House Albrecht has your crest.
Why ask what you already know? You've got your own rare crest, so I'm sure you figured it out. Unless you think the goddess gave us these things while we slept. Wait, do you?
Hey now, I'm the one winning the bets, so I'm the one asking the questions.
Got me there. Hey, look!
Let's do you a favor and call it good here. No need to embarrass yourself further, friend.
Even if I'm terrible at this, I can't walk away during a losing streak. I have my own sort of honor.
All right, Balthus. Check out those two myrmidons.
The two who were eating together earlier? Huh. Who knew they were opponents?
I kinda figured. Thoughts?
That one's pretty beefy. Quick on his feet, too. His opponent's okay, but a bit showy. Compensating for being newer at this would be my guess.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. First guy, no doubt about it. He lost! Well, that was quick.
Not everything is as it appears. For example, were you and I to go at it, perhaps you'd bet in favor of yourself over me, and you'd lose. I'd use my cunning to ensure my victory. By any, maybe I'd slip something into your food. Level the playing field. You see now?
Point taken. I'll keep that...
I hear that you participated in...
Of course. I look...
I've been you beyond.
Thank you.
Yes, this... it's about your class. Huh? I should be...
It's you. Where I'm going is hardly your business. I somehow doubt your sincerity. My intuition says you'll keep nosing into what I'm doing. So, what's your deal? Worried about my well-being? That's adorable. I get the sense you're not so hot at assessing people. Just giving you a hard time. Either way, it doesn't matter much to me. There's no slowing me down tonight. I've got important things to attend to right now. There you go with that nose of yours. It still isn't your business. But it looks like you won't let me leave until I tell you. You get your way, this time. There's a dispute. Or maybe treachery is the more fitting word. Regardless, a purge is required. I see I've got to spell it all out for you. One of my goons double-crossed the gang. He absconded with his boss's small fortune. My small fortune. And buddied up with another gang. Members of the gang are recognizable by their scorpion tattoos. Suffice it to despite that, I'm not about to so I figured I'd pay them a little visit, have a spot of tea with their boss. Makes sense, you know. As a former mercenary, I knew you'd get it. You know how things are done in our world. I play my cards wisely. I wouldn't play if there wasn't any hope of winning. It won't be. One false move, and the walls will be painted with blood. Still sound fun. Better head off now. I've got people... What is it you're after? You seem adamant. I trust you, for now. Just so we're clear, you mess with any of my people, I'll slit your throat without hesitation. Got that?
I still have...
It is a
oh. How am
I? Tell me.
Oh.
Thanks.
I'll get it.
You are giving me.
You're making me blush. This. So this is. I've learned.
Professor?
Do you need me for something? Thanks. Gotta cool it down. What? Okay, yeah. What? What? Oh. Welp.
Don't worry, Petra. There is no use in fearing failure. It is my duty to help. Petra, our teamwork has yielded a report for the professor.
The Empire and Brigid. Thank you.
Well. Is that thanks a bunch? 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 Come back.
To work.
Sally Ford.
I'm good now.
Stay focused. Thank you.
I'll give it my all.
Sure thing.
Let's get to it. Leave it to me. Let us away.
To work. Sleep in the dirt.
Leave it to me.
Yeah. Appreciate it. Let's get to it.